from behind from Cheyenne Parker. Cheyenne Parker was left all alone, and Mia Coffey wasn't able to connect. And it looked like Thomas may have gotten in position. The paint, and that's something that Tanisha has been talking about this season with this offense, is can we get 2 feet in the paint? We can score, yes, with Cheyenne Parker, but they don't have a lot of back-to-the-basket post presence. That doesn't mean they can't get paint points.
A lot of contact underneath.
Really instills confidence on this team to keep going. Like, they went through this last year with injuries. Next player up has to be ready.
She mentioned that on the call with us earlier, just the trust of everybody being ready. When your number is called, everyone plays to their strength. Rihanna Jones played. What a game for them against Atlanta. Second chance out.
A little bit of light for Bree Jones to split the defense, and that's
points in the first quarter.
Saw the tray ball earlier. Defense collapse on Parker respectfully as you pass to tied at 30. And that runs out for Brianna Jones. Three turnovers for the Dream. That has got to make Tanisha Wright very happy, and therefore we have a close score.
Dorana Bonner going at Ryan Howard. I like the matchup. Both have the length. Dorana Bonner has the short off the bench. Now with 4 points.
This is good. These are the stretches where AD keeps the offense for Atlanta alive.
Just a 4-point game. Biggest lead for Connecticut has been 8, and sitting at 8 points. Alyssa Thomas misses at the rim, and they're going to have made Bonner pay for the reach. A little reach around by Bonner. That's all the space Howard needed. You reach, she teaches, and is now
staying what she brings.
You can tell the adjustments for
textbook. Excellent ball movement and great stick-to-itness by Atlanta on that possession. 17 assists on 24 main field goals for Atlanta.
Call those reps settling in as Alyssa Thomas